Barometer's dropping. Temperature's warm. We're heading into a high-pressure flow.
That's a perfect storm.
Have to turn back.
Accidental jump.
Hit the deck!
No, wait. Stomach is moving.
Oh, my gosh.
That's it. Pull me in.
The storm is overtaking you, Captain.
We don't have time.
What? No. Wait. Pull me in. What do you mean, time? That's it. What? No! No!
Well, bring the boom amidship.
No! No!
What in God's name have we done?
Wait. Why aren't you in sailing class?
They drowned me.
Why?
For a better grade.
Here, give me a hand.
What are you doing?
I'm going back to my sailing class.
After they murdered you?
Jeffrey, when I was born, I got my umbilical cord wrapped around my neck, both arms, and one of my ankles. If I ever left being bad at something stopped me, I wouldn't even be here. That thing some men call failure, I call living.
Good luck, Pierce.
Don't need it. Never had it.
Britta, trim the boom flat. Troy, sit windward to heel the boat.
Oh, my God, it's Pierce. For him, but things have been running smoother since he drowned.
Oh, hey!
Oh my
it's
God.
It's going down!
Pierce is going to be the only person ever to drown in a parking lot. Twice.
Help!
Damn the storm! We're going after Pierce!
The only A I will ever get, and Pierce isn't even dying.
Saving!
You don't have to do this.
I know. But I'd rather be kind and get stepped on every once in a while than be a hard ass and turn my back on a friend.
Oh, I don't want to go this way.
You gotta go faster!
Okay, come on, stop her!
It's filling with water!
It's going down!
Pierce, we're coming!
Dear God, dear God. Oh, yeah, oh, Britta!
Right. Oh. You okay? You all right?
You just steered your boat into a storm.
I'll take your captain's hat, because I'm promoting you to admiral. You all get an A.